Okay. Seems they move it and then they're recording something, and then, you know, 5 minutes later it moves again. I call those mushroom farms all over the place here. There's there's another one up here we can't see.
It's up the road.
Yeah, it's over the hill. Yeah. See, I can see that mast there from my bedroom window.
Oh, okay.
There's a guy in a cherry picker in the dish.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, right?
They were doing that the last time I was here.
Something needs lining.
Chain on the batteries.
Polishing the orb.
Yeah.
Switching batteries, yeah. There are two.
That's why you use Duracell.
Duracell. I have Duracell in here.
So you're wearing your helmet as a precaution?
No, the sun is so damn bright. Yeah, in case something falls on my head.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. Yeah. If something does fall, it's gonna be spectacular. I just hope it lands on me.
Yeah. And you're filming it too.
Yeah. Well, the camera's not on right now. There are two people on the cherry picker.
Wind indication.
Now pointing towards the ocean.
High winds. We see high indications on these.
So they're on this side of the structure. So they're going up there to watch the launch.
Location.
Yeah.
The and two guys on the cherry picker.
Six line items associated
it's
with
like the dish is still moving.
Port and core location. And I can provide those to LC after we get concurrence here. But team concurred or recommended to proceed into launch with those six alarms disabled and just monitor on the starboard.
I was wrong.
Status check. Go Delta. Go NROL 71.
Here it is.
Okay, ignition.
T-minus 10, 9, 8. You should have ignition. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Partial thrust mode, port and starboard boosters in the full thrust mode.
1 minute 40 seconds in.
Oh,
damn. My vehicle is now 12 miles in altitude. Traveling at almost 1600 miles per hour. Chamber pressures on all three engines continue to look good. Coming up on 2 minutes into flight. Second stage, attitude control system, press out the window. Now pressurizing the flight levels. Response looks good.
Isn't it? Oh, there's,
2 minutes, 10 seconds.
What's amazing to me is that the sound continues. Yeah, you're welcome. The sound continues long after it's in space.
Yeah.
Because it's leaving the sound behind.
Yeah, the sound takes no time.
I don't see a thing.
I thought Mason would call my vehicle. I was in short of it. Thank you.
remember you from last time.
Okay.
Beard was a little longer.
Yeah.
Get it? Get it on video?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I remember you from last time.
Okay.
Beard was a little longer.
Yeah.
Get it? Get it on video?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay.